which you must have already heard, that led to the forceful dismissal of Kosovo citizens from their jobs, schools, and universities. I graduated from college when the lectures were held in privately owned houses. The people of good heart opened to the young people of Kosovo and converted them in classrooms and working labs. I can testify to you that the desire of my peers and myself to learn and acquire knowledge is attached to the feeling of fear from repression and from the possibility that the police and security forces will out of the blue break into our improvised classrooms to imprison our teachers and to stop us from being knowledgeable. Since 1999, my country has gained freedom. Thanks to the international help, to the NATO's intervention. Now, the children and the youth of my country, like in any other ordinary current country, study in a regular school environment.
Okay, good.